Hi guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Basic Korean class. Today, we're going to learn about the 받침. 받침. Many of my students worldwide, like England, Nepal, America, ask me to teach them about 받침. Okay? It's very difficult, I understand. It's very tricky and difficult for foreigners who are learning Koreans. 받침. The reason that 받침 is very difficult is that the couple of characters, like vowels and consonants, put together and making a new sound and new meaning, right? So, in some case, we use this 받침, some case, we use other 받침, so it's very confusing, actually. So, but you need time, okay? You need time and patience, okay? In order to conquer 받침, okay? So, from today, we are going to learn 받침. From the start, we are starting 기역, okay? The 기역, okay? So, consonant 기역 and many vowels put together, and they are creating 받침. And we are going to learn about the word that derived from the 받침, okay? First one. You know this meaning? How do you pronounce this? 국군, 국군, 국군. Okay, 기역, consonant 기역, and vowel 우, 우, and consonant 기역, 기역, 우, 기역. And pronounce as 국, 국, 국. And 기역, and 우, and 니은, we pronounce as 군. 군, 군. So, 국군, 국군, 국군. Alright. So, 국군 means army, army or military. Next one. 기역 and 우 and 기역 is 국, right? And 미음 and 우 and 릴, we pronounce as 릴, 릴. So, 물, 물. 국물, 국물. 국물. So, 국물 is soup. Soup. Okay? Our Koreans, when we eat meal, there's rice, side dishes, and soup. Always soup. We need a soup. Okay? That's 국물. 국물. So, like a, when you come to Korea, you'll have an opportunity to eat many Korean food, authentic food, like a 된장찌개, 김치찌개, like something like that, right? Or 순대국밥. So when you eat those foods, there's 국물. So if you, you know, eat the food stuff inside, it's called 건더기. 건더기, 건더기. And the soup, in soups in it, is called 국물. So 건더기, 국물. 건더기, 국물. Yeah. Alright, 국 and this. You know, double beep, we call b, 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 and vowel o and ing, bong, pronounced as bong. So, 국뽕, 국뽕, 국뽕. It's kind of slang, actually. Many new generations of Korea using this word, 국뽕. It's patriotism, patriotism, okay? Alright. The second one, 기역 and this one O and this consonant ing. So 기역 O ing we pronounce as 공, 공, 공. And 기역 and 우, this one's 우 and 니은 is 군, 군, 공군, 공군, 공군. 공군 means air force, air force. Okay, right. 국군 is army. Remember that army. And 공군 is air force, okay? So we have 공군, air force. 해군, navy. 육군, army. So put together as 국군. It's like a military. 공. And 기역 and this vowel will pronounce as 요. So it will pronounce as 교. 교. 응 and 유 and 기역 will pronounce as 육. 육. 공교육. 공교육, 공교육, 공교육 means public education. Public education. What about the private education? We call 사교육. 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 Okay. 기역 and 어 and 니은. We pronounce as 건. 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 시옷 and 어 and 리을. Pronounce as 설. 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 So, 건설. 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 건설 is construction. Construction. Alright. So, many foreigners come to Korea and when they want to make money, but they don't have any education, they are not good at Korean language, they're working at the construction site. Then the worker that works for the construction site, we call 건설 노동자. 건설 노동자. 건설 is construction, 노동자 is worker. So construction worker, we call 건설 노동자. Alright. So the 기역 and 어 will pronounce as 거. 거. And 이응, this one's 이응, and vowel e and consonant 니은. And we pronounce as 인. 인. So 거인. 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 거인 means giant. Giant. Alright. 기역. Okay, before we learn this, probably many of you will notice that this one's 기역, right? The way that we write 기역 is originally like this. Goes from the left to right and from the top to bottom. 기역, 기역, right? But in this case, in this case, it's not like this. It goes like this. Why is that? Because of the vowel that situated in right side. So that's why you can write like gan. This one's not no problem. Okay, but rather than writing this, okay, rather than like this, we goes like this. Okay, so gan. Okay, this one's also instead of writing this way, this vertical way, we goes like this way. Okay, so gan because of this. All right. So when there is a vowel in the right side, 기역 goes like this, okay? Instead of this, okay? So 간, 기역 and 아 and 니은 will pronounce as 간, 간, 간. 간 is river, river. 기역, remember that? 기역 write like this, 기역 and 이 and 니은 we pronounce as 김, 김, 김. My surname is Kim. Kim is most popular name surname in Korea, like a Smith in England, something like that. But also it's name of food, seaweed. Seaweed we call Kim. Kim. So, do you know kimbap? Kimbap. If you come to Korea, kimbap is like a McDonald's hamburger, like hamburger for you. Okay. When you come to Korea, you don't want big expensive meal. You just want cheap, simple meal. Then you can go to the kimbap jip. Kimbap jip means kimbap shop. So kim is seaweed, bap is rice. So kimbap is like a kind of rice that spread on the seaweed. Then there's egg and vegetables and roll it up and chop it and eat it. So it's very cheap. Kimbap. Okay, kimbap. Kimbap. So kim. Kimchi. Kim. This consonant is chi and vowel e chi. Kimchi is, you guys all know that, Korean side dishes. Kimchi. Giok and vowel a and in we pronounce as kang. Kang. And siot and u we pronounce as su. This consonant is pronounced as real. Real. And vowel ya and consonant ing we pronounce as liang, liang, liang. So, 강수량, 강수량, 강수량. 강수량 means rainfall, rainfall. Consonant 기역, vowel e, 기. Consonant 치역, vowel a, 차, 기차, 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 기차 means train, train. Kill and eat and shoot. We pronounce as kit, kit, kit. And build and are and real. We pronounce as 발, 발. So 깃발, 깃발 is flag. Okay, actually, flag, originally flag, we use the word 기, 기, and 발. So originally 기발, 기발. But we don't use 기발. We put shoot because of pronunciation. So originally it was 기발, but 기발, 기발 is difficult to pronounce. So we put the 받침, 받침 시옷, so 깃발, 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 it is flag, okay, 깃발. How was it? So not that difficult, right? When you keep practicing it, it will become easy for you. All right, I will see you next time to learn more about the 받침, okay? Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.